small world, and we're getting a rare chance to see one of the costumes closer than you'll normally see it when you're out on the boat ride. And now I understand that you are on the team that gets these costumes ready, keeps them looking good, keeps the attraction looking great even after all these years. Can you tell us a little bit about the maintenance schedule and how you accomplish that?
My team comes in early morning to go into all the attractions and take care of all the dressing of the figures. Clean and fresh. Every figure has two costumes so that we can always have something clean and fresh to put on them.
So basically they're always going to be looking their best.
Yes.
And then like the color schemes, things like that, hey, how do you make sure that they look so vibrant? Because really every time I ride it, it's almost brand new.
Well, we maintain the costumes very well. And that's the purpose of having a backup so that we can change them out and keep them looking fresh all the time.
And what's the most rewarding part of your work? How does it feel when you see all the guests, so many guests go through this ride every day, taking pictures, admiring your work, basically?
It's thrilling because it is such a